invisible. What I would like to know, most of all, who turned my love into a vampire? These nights, she strays away from the church spire. Bats circle around her head. She is pale and frail. Looks like she is dead. And all I have left are two holes in my neck. What I would like to know is who turned my friend into a werewolf. These days he's so aloof, excepting on full moon, and then there's no holding him back, not even with a soft tune. And all I have left to lend is a hairy-faced, befanged friend. But what I would like to know, possibly most of all, is who made me invisible.